Don't be afraid to try this.
Excuse me, don't touch me, you're disgusting.
Trevor?
Yes, Matt.
I haven't got a chance. Okay, so we've just arrived in Singapore after an 8-hour delayed flight. Flight wasn't too bad, slept about 3 times on the plane, but now we're in the Singapore airport here. It's kind of a rooftop kind of oasis jungle, which is pretty cool. They've got a bar, as you can see behind me here, but it's closed unfortunately, probably because it's almost 3:15 in the morning. So all we've got to do now is wait for our flight. So we finally made it onto our next departing flight to Bangkok. We're here with Trevor and Josh. And we're expected to arrive at about 8:35 a.m. on November the 8th. We've got Ross over here.
One of the easiest ways to get around Bangkok City is to take one of these really compact tuk-tuks. Now it's a bit loud and there's no windows, but it could be the cheapest and easiest way to get from point A to B. Don't you think, Trevor?
Yes, Matt.
There you go, it's straight from the horse's mouth.
I haven't got a chair. I haven't got a chance.
Finding something to wear is never hard at Bayok Tower here in Bangkok. With an array of beautifully crafted shops showcasing some of the best talent and designs that Bangkok has to offer. Now, you'll be able to find one of many singlet shirts or even dresses available for any occasion right here in Bayok. So, let's go see what we can find.
Have you ever wanted a bikini Phuket? Well, now you can. Here at Kakini, they have your pets covered with some of the greatest designs from all across the globe.
The markets here in the middle of Bangkok are a great way to enjoy the city's festivities. From aisle to aisle, filled with all the wares that you could possibly need to make your holiday 100% that much better. From t-shirts to shorts and sunglasses to handbags, there is something for everybody here in the Bangkok markets.
It's on these very streets that over 1 million people each day pass through the streets of Bangkok in the hustle and bustle, trying to pick up some of the most intricate delicacies that Bangkok has to offer. So let's go see if we can find some of these.
Now don't be afraid to try the street food here in Bangkok. Some people are a little wary, but me, I go straight for it. Now welcome back to Thailand Holiday 101. Now, one thing that you really need to do on your holiday is take a little bit of a tour around the hotel room. As you can see, this is the bathroom. Very luxurious and made from only the highest quality materials. As you walk through into the lounge room, you'll see an array of fittings fit for a king, especially at the Millennium Resort. Now this doesn't happen very often, but right now we have a very special guest available to chat to us right at this very moment. And here he is, Ross Watkins. Fresh from the tattoo parlor with his brand new tattoo. Made from 100% only the finest quality
ink. He is ready to go tonight. There you have it. A man of many words, he is a man of many words. Now, coming outside to the veranda, you see this is Patong at its very best. Down here, we have the hustle and bustle of Patong's number one mall, just along, mall. It is the best mall in the Southern Hemisphere, according to the locals. And over this way, we have the beach, which you can't really see, but trust me, it's there. So there you go. There you have it. You now have the number one tour in Patong right here in front of you right now. Till next time, see you later. Exciting things to do on your holiday is check out Dunphy Lawn Shopping Centre with over 300 shops with a variety of mix of food, shopping, and retail. You are in for a surprise.
Hi, welcome back.
Now, your one-stop beach in Patong is this one right here.
Patong Beach.
That's right. There's everything from kite surfing to jet skiing to riding the old banana boat across the waves. You will find a variety of people here selling a variety of things as well, from alcohol to cigarettes to even the old-fashioned sarong. So do yourself a favor and make sure you come on down to Patong Beach, especially the desert. Now, if you're looking for something really fun and exciting to do in Thailand, make sure you check out the old bowling alley. It's as simple as this. We've just arrived back on our second leg here in Bangkok. As you can see, the hotel room view is quite outstanding, with the skyline stretching for kilometers all the way to the east, and then the train line following us all the way back to the north. We're just about to head on down to Chatuchak Market, the biggest market in the Southern Hemisphere. So we're going to go and we'll show you just exactly what Chatuchak Market has in store for you. Here we are in the middle of Chatuchak Market in Bangkok. Here you'll find a selection of jeans, key rings, shirts, shorts, caps, flags, anything that you could possibly need is right here at a fraction of the price of anywhere else. Now let's just talk to one of the locals and see what they've got to say about their
product. Locals? You think? Don't pass me, you're disgusting.
As you can see, they're all a bit agitated and diuretic.
So here we are at the gate station.